Hey guys, welcome back to Shaney Ryan TV and thank you all for watching. Today is going to be a favourites video. It's my August favourites. I'm so sorry that I missed my June and July favourites. I'm super rubbish, but hopefully today's favourites will make up for it because not only does it include beauty products, but it also includes my recent clothing purchases. So if you want to see exactly what features in my August favourites, please keep watching. So first up, it is raining outside, so therefore what do we need? We need a new autumn winter coat, and this one, hopefully you can get a good view of it, is definitely my favourite. This is from Miss Selfridge. I haven't even popped the tag on it yet. I'll put the price in the description box below because I've seen to have ripped it off. It's fantastic. It's really nice and elegant. It's a great shape. You've got the button detail here, the black buttons down here, pocket detailing here, and obviously your arms go straight through. Capes are fantastic. You can dress them up, you can dress them down. They're super warm, and also it's really nice because you can usually, when you put it on, poke through and give your clothing detail underneath. What's really annoying about winter coats is quite often you lose your outfit completely underneath it. Whereas with a cape, you actually still get a little peek of whatever it is that's going on underneath the jacket. So this definitely features in my August favourites. Next up, it's the shoe, and this one I actually bought a month ago, but I only wore it for the first time in August, so therefore it is an August favourite. It's by Kurt Geiger, Miss KG range. And what I love about this shoe is that it's not too high, yet it's still a heel. It's not too going outy, but it's still suitable for an upscale, uptown event. So these little bad boys are... Wow. It's a leopard print shoe with a baby blue detailing down here, tiny little kitten heel, and this lovely T-bar strap. As soon as I saw them, I literally fell in love with them. My mum was like, don't shop today. And I was like, but I can't possibly leave these on the shelf. It's not gonna happen. These are fantastic. You can wear them with black jeans, you can wear them with a dress, you can clash print with them. It would even go with what I'm wearing right now. Love them. Price and all that kind of information will be in the description box below. Although I did get these in the sale, so I'm gonna have to remember the sale price on them. Hopefully they've still got them in Kurt Geiger. I'll have a little look, go online, see if they're still available. Usually their sales last quite a long time and they usually have a super amount of stock. This has got a nice little gold detailing. They're so comfortable, which is what I love about them. The heel, look at the heel, it's teeny tiny. But from the front, the good thing is it's a bit of an illusion. You would never know from the front that they were only a small heel. Super elegant, can't wait to wear these and get photographed in them just so I can share with you how fabulous they look on. Next up, I'm going to mix it up a little bit, and I actually need to refer to my notes on this one because this product is super special. This is by Sobeys and it is a beauty product. In fact, it's not one, but it's two. First of all, can we just adore how cute they look together in the box? This is a super, super product. This is two new additions to the Sobeys Energy Program. Energy Program meaning energy in your skin. The first product is this one. And this is the Serum Recharge Energizing Booster Serum. Now, what it says about this is, firstly, it's £59, so it is quite expensive. It's kind of one of those investment products for your skin. It's a serum, and it's extraordinarily lightweight and works to boost the skin's energy capital, helping to prevent and correct imperfections. It also includes an anti-aging eliminating complex for global action on chromophore. The last little bit, have no idea what it means. Gonna have to get on Google for that. But what I do know is that all of their products are very active. They're not those kind of things that just sit on your skin and don't really do anything. The Sobeys range is designed for spas and salons, so you can't just go into Boots and pick this stuff up. You've got to go to a salon or a spa to get it. I managed to get my hands on it. Like I said, this product here is £59, and this product, now this product actually, obviously they work together. This one is a corrector, it's £34, and it is the latest generation of EE cream. Now I know we've got BB creams, we've got CC creams, this one's an EE cream. And what that means is it contains a uni corrector pigment to instantly target and correct any imperfections. Basically, this one does all the smoothing and this one does all the energizing and boosting. Together, it should be very smooth, it should be very photogenic, it should not have any kind of rubbish looking skin tones. Everything should look really flawless. So this is kind of one of those little things where two is better than one because they work really, really well together. Next up, it's another beauty miracle, and this time it is heel gel. Now, it sounds like it's something that should go on your foot bottom, but it's not. It's actually got a whole range of products, and they are designed by plastic surgeons. So, ever wondered what it would be like if you went and had some plastic surgery? Apparently, you don't need to now because you can get it in a bottle. I have got heel gel body, and I've also got heel gel face. Heel gel face is designed to firm and replenish and smooth the skin. This one is for the body and it's for calming, nourishing and regenerating the skin. I mean, I don't think you can argue with a product that's been designed by the world's leading surgeons and an award-winning cosmetologist. I don't think you can argue that the best people have worked on it. There's only a few products in the range, literally. You've got Heel Gel Intensive, you've got Heel Gel Face, and you've got Heel Gel Eye, which apparently is incredible for like shrinking back eye bags and really toning under the skin. And Heel Gel Body, so you've got 1, 2, 3, 4 products. But I guess what do you need more than 4 products if they've been designed by that award-winning team? So guys, it's time for these bad boys to come out of the wardrobe. August is over, the sun is away, and the rain is out, so it's all about the jeans. But these are not just any jeans. I have fully embraced the 70s comeback, finally. And I've done it in a very subtle way with a pair of high-waisted, flared jeans. These ones are from Miss Selfridge. Price and everything will be in the description box below. I wore these yesterday to a birthday party with a kind of baby blue fairy top. You can probably see it on my Instagram at shaney_missjinx. These just fit like a glove. They're a size 10. Amazing. The thing about a flare is it makes your thighs look smaller because it balances you out on the bottom by kicking out. Also, you can wear a killer heel with these because they just sit lovely over. Guys, the only 70s trend that I am totally thumbs up for with my body type is the flared high-waisted jean right now. Like I said, these ones are from Miss Selfridge. Another little number that is a recent purchase that I absolutely adore and has to be an August favourite. It's going to keep falling off the hanger, so I'll just take it off. Is this little number. Now, what is it, you may ask? Is it a t-shirt? Is it a dress? It is a dress. It's very low cut, so you do need the booby tape for it. This is from the Lucy Mecklenburgh, or whatever you say her name is, the Towie lady. This is from her range, and this is by Pretty Little Things. It is one of my favourite brands at the moment. They're constantly updating their pieces on the wardrobe. They're constantly keeping up with the trends, and they're so affordable. I've been photographing quite a few of their pieces recently that people have absolutely loved on Instagram, and I love wearing their stuff. This one is a nice little smock dress. It kind of just hangs, great with a new teal, great with a platform, great with a wedge. Definitely more kind of summery than wintry, but I am determined to wear this before the year is out, so next time the sun pops out, gonna be all over this little number. Next up, it's all about the hair. So I've been meaning to try some new hair products out recently because my hair has been a hot mess. It's got so dry since I went on holiday and since I last had it covered, and it's constantly frizzy and it's completely jarring my life. So I've been dipping into these little pots of wonder. This is the Davines Minu Conditioner and Minu Hair Mask. You can't just have a conditioner, you've got to do a mask too when your hair's this bad. Also, they've got the shampoo, and also they've got the hair serum. What I love about this is you've got a whole range of products that A, oh, I can't even pick them all up, that look aesthetically pleasing on my bathroom cabinet because they all match. And anyone that knows me knows I love anything that matches and that looks uniform and that all goes together. So that's the first thing. Secondly, they all smell wonderful, and thirdly, they're really, really good for your hair. I don't really have to say much about it. They shampoo, they condition, they mask, and they serum. It's a winner. Next up, it's another product, and it's not one, it's an entire box full. Now, anyone that's been following me on Instagram will know I recently gave one of these away to one of my lovely Instagram followers that entered my competition. Don't forget to follow me if you do want to win some goodies, because I'm always putting up different competitions. This one was won the other day by a lovely lady. This one was won the other day by another lovely lady. And in here is the brand new Stylist range by Batiste. We have Hold Me Hairspray. We have Texturizing Spray. We have Smooth It Frizz Tamer. We have Oomph My Locks XXL Volume Spray. And we have Shield My Locks Heat and Shine Spray. As you all know, Batiste are super famous for their range of dry shampoos, but they've upped the ante and they've gone for a new styling range. I've been trying it out, love it, hence why I gave it away. Hopefully my lovely prize winner loves it. Batiste have been around for a long time now, and I think it's about time that they really expanded their horizons to include styling products. Hopefully next they'll have like hair dryers and straighteners and all those wonderful things, and I'll get my hands on those too. But the Batiste new stylist range definitely makes my August favourites. Last but by no means least, I've gone preppy, and this is absolutely probably my favourite of favourites in August. Check out this bad boy. This is from Miss Selfridge and it is a built-in layered jumper and shirt combo. Would go fantastic with my new 70s jeans, would go fantastic over a nice kind of puffball grey skirt. This is going to be worn at Fashion Week by me, absolutely. I would recommend with this particular product that you go a size smaller than you are. I'm an 8 and I got a 6 in this just because it was a little bit wide across here. I'm sure, you know, on some people that would look great, but on me, because I'm a bit curvy, I needed it to be a little bit more fitted. Absolutely adore this. I'm going to put the price in the description box below, but keep your eyes peeled on my Instagram because I will definitely be rocking this at London Fashion Week. So this is my absolute number one August favourite product. So guys, that's it for my August favourites. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm so sorry I've been so absolutely rubbish with uploading. It's been a busy couple of months, but hopefully now it's got grim outside, I'll just be in my house making videos for you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also to click like if you like my video, and check out some of my older videos as well, including my recent skydive. Descriptions will be in the box below as always, and don't forget to leave your comments because I always write back eventually. Thank you all for watching and I'll see you again next time. Bye! So amazing about you.